Pair. Pairing allows the remote control to communicate with the processor. Your clinician may have already paired your remote control with your processor. If not, you'll need to pair it the first time you use it. When your remote control is not paired to any processor, it displays dashes and blinks when you press buttons. Turn on your processor and your remote control in order to pair them. Place the coil on the back of your remote control. The remote control will show pairing in progress. The remote control then shows the successful pairing of either the left or right processor. If you have two processors, repeat for your second processor. If your processor is out of range or experiencing interference, the remote control displays dashes.